It is a peaceful morning. The birds are just beginning to chirp, and the sun is slowly rising over the horizon. Suddenly, there's a low rumble from beneath the earth. A loud explosion in the distance shakes the glass in your windows. You look outside to see a column of smoke and fire rising out of the top of a nearby mountain. The volcano has erupted. Volcanoes are extremely powerful forces of nature. But what is a volcano? What causes it to erupt? If you could travel beneath the Earth's crust, you would find that we are floating on a sea of magma or melted rock. A volcano is like a vent where this magma can reach the Earth's surface. Think of it like a chimney. Chimneys allow the smoke from your fireplace to escape outside your house. Volcanoes allow the magma trapped beneath the Earth's surface to escape. Sometimes pressure builds up under a volcano. The pressure pushes the magma stored beneath the Earth's crust up through the volcano. As it rises, gases expand and water turns into steam. The pressure continues to build as the hot air and melted rock in the volcano expand or get bigger. When the pressure is too much for the rocks that make the volcano, they break or even explode. This forms a crater at the top of the mountain. The magma is pushed out through the opening. As soon as magma leaves the volcano, it is called lava. Steam and ash also come out. Sometimes the magma is pushed out so forcefully that it even comes out of the side of the volcano. This is called a side vent. Not all volcanoes are huge explosions of fiery rock and ash. Some volcanoes, like the shield volcanoes found in Hawaii, just slowly and gently ooze lava when they erupt. These volcanoes are not very dangerous, as you could easily outwalk the slow flow of lava. Other volcanoes, like Mount Vesuvius in Italy, are called stratovolcanoes. They are known for their violent eruptions and pyroclastic flows. A pyroclastic flow is when rocks, lava, and gases flow down the side of the volcano at speeds of up to 500 miles per hour. Mount Vesuvius pyroclastic flow is what destroyed the ancient Roman city of Pompeii in the year 79 AD. This video was created by La Fontaine of Knowledge. For lesson materials that go along with the video, be sure to check the link in the video description. And subscribe to my channel for more videos like this.